This right here is your traditional air vent. Let me show you how to elevate it with this Aria vent. All you have to do is remove the old vent, put the new one in, and set it by pre-drilling two screw holes on the side, and then place the screws in. There is no mudding required on this install. Replace the cover and then paint over it. And then you're all done. It's fast, easy, DIY project. I bet you could do it.